Hello, and welcome back to another Steve the Pirate YouTube video. Today, it's Forza Friday. So, what other game am I going to play other than Forza Horizon 3? Amazing. Such a good game. Firstly, I have to apologise, there's going to be no commentary on the video. It takes me quite a few takes to do these intros and outros. I've got a bit of a bad cough, so I'm not able to do the commentary through the video. I'd like to. I find them quite entertaining to watch myself, seeing myself on the videos. Weird, but entertaining. Well, I've upgraded each one of the locations that I have to level 3. So I'm just seeing what this is going to open up. I'm going to try and get another couple of barn finds. And I'm going to challenge quite a few of the other Drivatars on the game and get them recruited to my crew and sack off some of the other ones. So, sit back and watch the Byron Bay Forza Horizon 3.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, bear right. In 400 meters, bear right. Keep right. It is safe to do so. Calculating route. it is safe to do so. Sharp left. You have arrived at your destination. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Okay, time to open her up. '69 Dodge Charger Daytona. Look at the size of that wing. This is a custom NASCAR racer. What's it doing all the way out here? I'll get the Charger back to the shop, see if I can get it fixed up and maybe find out how it wandered so far from home in the first place.
A lot of people are talking about this driver. I think they'd be perfect for your lineup.
Thank you.
Okay, wow me. Dune buggy, cool. This is a Myers Max. I always wanted one of these when I was a kid. Actually, I wanted a Lamborghini Countach, but I figured I couldn't take it on the beach. I'll take it back to the shop. We'll have you blasting across the dunes in no time.
Arrived at your destination. Arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
You have arrived at your destination.
Calculating route.
is keep right. Keep right. Four stages, 50 bands every day, live music from dawn until dusk. You know how to drive, I know how to throw a party. Arrived at your destination.
Oh, I love this part. That's an FX. That's the first ute Holden ever made. That is Australia's gift to the motoring world, right there. However, ugh, this one smells like it's had goats living in it.
I'll take it back to the garage. You just wait till I get it cleaned up and retuned.
Professional stunt performers when I've got you.
Well guys, as always, I enjoy playing that game. If you enjoyed the video, then please hit the like button. And to stay up to date with videos, you can subscribe to my channel by hitting that nice little subscribe button down below. I'm Steve the Pirate. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.